And today we're going to be doing my junior PV lyrical class. For class today, just like every class that we've had on YouTube so far, you're just going to need some space to dance and a water bottle in case you get dehydrated. And for class today, we're just going to do our usual warm-up, plies and tendus, stretch, and then we're going to be learning a little mini combo at the end of class. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. Alright guys, so for today we're just going to do our normal warm up. We've been doing this warm up all semester, so you guys should know it. You can just follow along. And yeah, so we're going to start with our isolation. We'll start with your feet apart, our hands to our side. We're just going to use the music and begin to start. Ready? 5, 6, head to the level with dip.
Yeah.
And
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening.
And close your front foot.
I don't know what it is. And the summer feeling. It's so wonderful.
And close your front foot.
I just can't.
And today we're gonna learn to dance to Little Things by One Direction. So hopefully we all know it. And we're just gonna learn the chorus, and hopefully when I have you guys back in the studio, we can learn more of the combo. So we're gonna begin by just doing like a little ball changer in ballet. It's called the tombe. We're gonna bring it down, we're gonna scoop it, and we're gonna bring it up and out. So they say, I won't let these little things. So we just went down, down, up, up, melt it down. And then from here, I'm gonna kind of pinwheel it up. So my bottom arm's gonna come up and I'm gonna turn. So he says, slip out my mouth. So we're gonna roll it up and cover your mouth. All right, so we go. I won't let these little things slip out. And I'm gonna keep going from here. And he says, up my mouth. So there's three beats there. We're here, and my right arm's gonna drop out of, no, this is up, out of my, and bring it up and just kind of melt your arms. Of my mouth. All right, so we go down, down, up, up, twist, pinwheel it up, to roll it up, of my mouth. Good, let's try that part just with music. And if you're having troubles with it, you can always pause and rewind to go over it with me doing it, and then try it with music, and then we'll learn the second half. And we go.
Two together, and I'm just gonna
talk you through it, and then we'll do it all together with the music. All right, so we begin 6, 7, 8, down, down, and up, twist, and around. Bring it to your mouth, of my mouth, but if I do, turn, it's you, turn, oh, it's you, then add up to, and I'm in love with you, and all your little things. Good. All right. If you guys are having troubles with it, pause, rewind, go over it, and let's try it with the music now. And here we go.